distance, the word yard can mean an open space outside a building, an open space outside a building. Enclosed by walls, but with no roof, it is generally used for a special purpose. For example, a farmyard, a schoolyard, a railway yard, a backyard of a house, etc. Apart from being a measure of distance, what can the word yard mean? Apart from being a measure of distance, what can the word yard mean? Apart from being a measure of
distance,
the word yard can mean an open space outside a building, enclosed by walls, but with no roof. Give me some examples, please. Farmyard, schoolyard, railway yard.
Railway yard.
Good. What is a backyard? A backyard, is an enclosed space behind a house. A courtyard, on the other hand, is a large space, often enclosed by buildings. It is usually found in colleges, castles, or very large houses. What is a courtyard? A courtyard
is
a large space and is usually found in colleges, castles, or very large houses. New words. Amuse. Comic. Pass. Pass the time. Cards. Waiting room. Amusement. What do people do when they are amused by a comic story? When people are amused. They laugh or smile. The expression to amuse yourself means to pass the time, especially when you have nothing else to do. While we are waiting for the train, we amused ourselves by playing cards. What does the expression to amuse yourself mean? The expression to amuse yourself, means to pass the time. Give me an example, please. While I was waiting to see the doctor. I amused myself by studying the other people in the waiting room, trying to see what they might be thinking from the expression on their faces. What kind of amusements are there in your hometown? In my hometown, there are amusements such as cinemas, theaters, restaurants, bars, etc. New words.
Hobby.
Photography. What's a hobby? A hobby is a regular activity that people do in their free time for their own amusement rather than for making money. Can photography be an expensive hobby? Yes, photography can be an expensive hobby. New word. Order. Why do some people arrange their CDs or books in alphabetical order on the shelf? So that they are easy to find. New words. Suitcase. Shorts. T-shirt. Name some things that people always pack in their suitcase when they go on holidays to a hot country. Name some things that people always pack in their suitcase when they go on holiday to a hot country.
Some things that people always pack in their suitcase when they go on holiday to a hot country.
Are shorts,
t-shirts,
sunglasses, etc.